Hi, I'm Dez Turland, Development Chef for Saunton Sands and Brend Hotels, and this is for Off The Block. Saunton Sands has an idyllic situation here, overlooking 4 miles of glorious golden sands, fantastic hotel and part of the Brend Hotels group. It's an absolutely great location, and I love working with the guys as well and sort of like training the chefs, giving them my knowledge and passing it all down to them. We use a lot of beef here at Saunton Sands Hotel. We're quite lucky that we're right on the edge of Exmoor, and we've done a lot of work with the local farmers. So we make sure that all our beef here at Saunton Sands is farmed within 15 miles of Saunton Sands Hotel. We do a lot of work with the local butchers to make sure it's all dry age, that it gives it that real good quality. I think it's really important that when customers come to your hotel, that you're making sure that you're offering them the best quality beef there is out there available to them. The dish I prepared for you today is called tongue-in-cheek. It's taking not just the tongue-in-cheek, but also a cut of meat that's quite underrated, is the picarna that comes from the rump. So again, we've taken each of these three items and cooked them in a different way. We've taken the tongue, we've trimmed it up, and we've taken off the sinew from it, and we've literally brought it to the boil and then let it cook really slowly for about 5 to 6 hours in a little bit of white wine, a little bit of vegetable stock, some carrots, some onions, some rosemary, some thyme, and some garlic. Just cover it, let it cook really slowly. It'll be really tender, and then we'll take that off and we'll press it between two baking trays in the fridge so it sets up, and then we can get a nice little slice from that. And then what we'll do with that is when it's chilled down, we'll pane it obviously in flour, breadcrumbs, and deep fry that at about 180 degrees. It becomes lovely and crispy, and it'll still be tender inside. And then we've taken the ox cheek, and again, a cooking process that really enhances the ox cheek. So what we've done again is cooking a little bit of ale, some herbs, rosemary, thyme, some vegetables, carrots, garlic, onions. Again, just put it in the oven, 150 degrees, cook it really slowly, 4 to 5 hours, till they're really tender. What I like to do then is a little tip is, when they come out and they're cool enough to handle, take some cling film and roll them in cling film, and you'll get a lovely shape to them as well. And it will keep that shape for the final dish for presentation. Presentation is a great part about any dish at the end of the day. With the picarna, what I want to do is get these different flavours going on. So what we've done is we've water bathed it really slowly. We've cooked it at 55 degrees for 6 hours overnight, refreshed it. And we're just going to cook it again in a pan, caramelise it up and get that great flavour coming through on it. So it'll be nice and rare as well. You know, the beef is absolutely fantastic, and I'm sure, you know, every customer that eats this dish on our menu will agree with me exactly the same. If you're sat there in the restaurant overlooking this view, eating this great beef dish, looking out to sea, where else would you want to be in the world? This dish will be served along with some roasted root vegetables. We've taken some heritage carrots and some carrot puree, which we've flavoured with horseradish. Horseradish is a great accompaniment to beef, and we're also going to finish the dish with some horseradish shoots. It's a great combination. Any Englishman will know beef and horseradish is just fantastic, and it just goes so well. It's about the visual factor first, so you want to see something. Before you taste it, you actually see it. Before you taste it, you smell it as well. So there's a lot of things to take into consideration. The feedback we get from our customers here at Saunton Sands is they're absolutely blown away. But I love the produce that we have here in Devon as well. And I think that is a really, really important part of us being chefs, to be able to make sure that we source that beef locally, but get that across to our customers as well. Every day I get to come into work, and this is my office. My office here overlooking this, fantastic.